Europe now, and I still have to pinch myself actually, because I still can't believe that we're here. It's the perfect summary from season 1 through season 7. Gets you amped up and hyped up for season 8. It just reminds you of all these great moments from the show. The music is a character in itself. Having that in a live setting with real musicians playing that music, I think that brings it to a whole nother level.